Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen, to Let's Play Cities Skylines. My name is Weasel, and it's crunch time, big bite. I'm just, you know, walking around the town, checking everything out, following Max Walker. What a fitting name. Who works at Juice Press? This is Juice Press with the best sales ever, and there's a little squirrel on a donut spinning with tasty noodles. Okay, you need to get your message straight. I don't know what you're selling, but this is an odd place. In any case, we're back in our town, buzzing, commercial area. I think these are upgraded. They're not fully upgraded yet. They all advertise Big Bite and Go Nuts Donuts. Ah, that's what this is. This is an advertisement for Go Nuts Donuts. Any case, what I wanted to do, I said in the last episode, since we unlocked it thanks to being a big town now, is the two-lane roads with trees. A two-lane road with decorative trees, decoration lowers noise pollution, and noise pollution is a thing that's a problem. Look at that. A lot of problem. And I want to help out my citizens a little bit while we're also saving up money, as you can see. So we're going to upgrade these roads in between here to that. I would love to see trees here. It's fairly simple. You can just hold down the mouse key and just follow along the road. Just go crazy. You'll upgrade. I like this a lot. That you can hold it down. When I first did this, I just spammed and I clicked because I didn't even think about just holding down the mouse key and let the game do the work for me. It can be so easy. I'm thinking about upgrading the road in the middle eventually because, you know, a lot of cars are traveling here. And that would alleviate pollution as well and stress a little bit if they can drive faster. It would not alleviate pollution, obviously. It would increase pollution, but yeah, you know, you get it. By the way, these roads are, they have a higher upkeep. Does it say? I think they have a higher upkeep. Yeah, 0.48 per week per cell. This is only 0.32, so I guess it's an increase of... what was that, 30%? Something along those lines. And I think we built our trees everywhere. Yeah, there's nothing left to build. Oh, here. Here's some, a little bit more. And it's not going to be a big impact, but it's going to help out a little bit. So, yeah, it actually looks quite... I don't want to say completely white, but... wait, what is creating noise here? Oh, it's the neighbor-friendly neighborhood park. With, wow, a lot of people in the park. Look at that. Come on, get rid of that. Those look actually quite detailed, to be honest, surprisingly. Come on, Maxis. Why couldn't you have made them look like this? This seems to be not a big issue. Ah, well. Our neighborhood is coming along really nicely. There are... some are really well upgraded already. This residence looks really fancy. This one as well. There are some that are not as upgraded, I believe, on the outskirts, probably. Yeah, over here. There's one, only level 2. Ha! Plebs. And the Fairway residence. Tomb of a lost pharaoh found in the Valley of the Kings. Hashtag lost and found. You and your hashtag. Someone had a lot of fun with these, I bet. A lot of fun. Okay, industry. There's a high demand for more industry. Workers that we can take care of with the office zone. It's for educated citizens, gives them a place to work. Make sure you have a university in the city to provide suitable workers. We do not have a university in the city, so we're gonna supply one. Let's put the university, I'd say, here on the side, maybe somewhere. I mean, I can also build it right in the middle of places. It doesn't tell me it has noise pollution. We have Eladril 1,000 per week. How many? 4,500. Yeah, that's going to be a high investment. It costs 2,000 per week, but it might be worth it. It's very likely going to be worth it. I will extend the living area this way, I believe. I mean, all the way around here. But yeah. The residential zone is probably going to expand this way, so that is also where I'm going to put my university. You know what, let's build roads coming out from the middle so it snaps properly into this. Where is it? Where is the university? Man, that's going to be expensive, but it's going to make a lot of people happy. Oh, even industry and whatnot gets happy for that. All right. Definitely have enough education for now. I now want to build a office zone. Easy peasy. Lemon squeezy. I will build it over here. That's my idea. They can keep traveling along this road. So I'm going to extend this one a little bit. And then... and that should do the trick. Make it go out from the middle of it. Yeah, I wish there was... the guides would tell me a little bit better how they are made. Good enough. And I want the regular boring old roads to go along this. Oh. Oh, this is blocking it. What a shame. There, that's the proper road size. And as you can see, I'm not connecting it back up to the road. At least that's my plan. I'm gonna remove... actually, I'm gonna keep that in here. And do the same with this. And one more over here. Now we need some water. Gonna make sure we have enough water. Gonna build... actually, I could build the pipe coming from here and connect those up again. Very good. That will suffice. Thank you very much. And we're good, I think. We have enough water. Electricity should not be a problem if I don't screw it up again. Just connect it on the way over here. And we're gonna zone offices now, as intended. As Weasel intended. I'm gonna use the marquee tool. Gonna zone all of this. And only three rows on this side, or four rows on this side. So they're not directly on the traffic. For now. And this as well. Alright. That should make industry go down. Offices are some sort of industry. So I'm glad to see that. They're sad. Angry Clans mobile games. Oh, I can rename them. That is cool. I did not know I could rename the individual buildings. Oh, this is organic foods. More like hot foods. Hot food. Because on fire. Ha. Alright, we should maybe look for a fire department right now. No problems. They are running low on energy. Well, I can help you with that. We can now build oil power plants. I'm gonna pause for a second. They pretty much cost four times the amount that the other ones cost. I still can't build a hydropower plant. We need 10,000 people to live here. So I'm going to go ahead and build finally an advanced wind turbine. It's going to be out here. It's going to produce 20 megawatts. It's not too much. It costs 200 upkeep per week. It's actually not very expensive, surprisingly. I thought it would be more expensive. And this is a good zone. This is dark blue water or dark blue area. You cannot build it on land. You need it on water. I'm okay with this. And... one should do. I'm gonna build two. I feel that we can afford two. And let's connect those up. We need a power line reaching onto water. And we're good. We should have more than enough electricity now again. Yep, we're in the green. Water is in the green. I like that you instantly see how things are without even looking at the city. You don't have to see something missing. Landfill usage 72%, incinerator status. We might have to... I want to check out the incinerators. I want to put one down here. That's gonna remove the power line again. See, why can't you just... Why do you have to do this? Why you do this? I'm gonna build a road around here. I know, fancy, right? Connect this back up. And I will put the incinerators on the back side of this. This is really not a nice zone at all. It's just pollution, pollution, pollution. But it should do the trick. Is this connected with... yeah, it's connected to the power grid. So incinerators are not only going to burn trash, they are also going to produce a little bit of electricity. Don't care too much for that, but, you know, what can you do? I'll take it. I did not connect this back up. Why would I not connect this back up, Weasel? Why would you not do that? Okay, before they're complaining, we're good, I think. Yeah, we're good. Okay. Thanks to these guys, these wind turbines helped out a little bit here. But this looks good. Our little dirty edge of the world. Commercial demand is nice and low. Industrial demand, so we did that. Industry demand. Let's have a look at policies. I'm considering using recycling. It's a big part of environmental sustainability. It helps keep the neighborhoods looking tidy, which a small investment in is recycling technologies and waste containers. You can make your city neat. Slightly reduced garbage accumulation, slightly reduced tax income. Sure. Sure, we're gonna see how much that costs. It doesn't tell me for whatever reason. It just reduces the tax income. Okay, currently it's at 7,300. Let's see how much it goes down. 7,000. Quite a lot. I would love to see how much that is. City planning, you can ban heavy traffic. I don't really want to do that. Yeah, we're good. Too much dings. I think zones are upgrading right now. Or just being built. Angry Clans. How many? I think I saw those several times. Angry Clans mobile games. Man! They're doing really well. Happy Face Travel Agency. I would book with them. Let's go ahead and connect those roads up. No need to not do that. No reason to not do that. I want to see a plaza with trees. I don't really know if offices or industry needs plazas. This seems like an odd investment. We could place a little mini park in here, couldn't we? Plaza with picnic tables. Ooh, picnic tables. That sounds great. Let's have a quick look at the unique buildings that we have. We have the transport tower, thanks to our transportation system. Also something I have to look at. I want to do the metro at one point. For now, I'm just going to keep doing another bus line. Let's, let's connect up the zones here again. Come on. Why are you... Wait. Oh, you're in this side of the road. My bad. Let's add a stop over here then. Let's make you go over here. Make you stop again here. Over here. And then we're gonna make you drive through the middle. Connect this back up. It's going to make the bus drive through the whole neighborhood. Up here, up here. Yeah, this is a horrible bus stop, bus line. I'm okay with this. Add another bus stop, and then we're going to add a bus stop. Make the bus ride, drive right into our office zone. Yeah, office zone. District. I should probably make this a district so I can set individual rules for it. Oh, I made him unhappy. And then we're driving back. Straight back to the start. Complete the line. Fantastic. Okay, at least there's some zoning, some thing happening. Let's click here and change the color. Make it a little bit easier to see. Oh yeah, bright pink. Not the best choice. Maybe a little bit more purple. Purple on the purple end of things. Yeah, that's easier to see. Man, this thing goes everywhere. I mean, we have connection. 254 citizens per week. Could probably be more. Car trip saved. None. I can always put more bus stops in the middle of it if I like. What? That would just create a new line. I'll just hope that more people are going to use this. Let's have a quick look at the budget, because I reduced the budget for buses. I'll just give it 100% again. It's going to cost much more, but maybe they're going to use it. And I would love to have a metro. One big metro zone. One here. Pretty much one metro in every place. Metro is just requiring the station, costs 240 per week. Doesn't... Ah, so much noise pollution on the other hand. So much noise pollution. If we start one here, one there. Yeah, let's build a metro. Screw this. We're building a metro. This is happening. Okay, construction cost right over here. Then another one. Ideally over here. There's already a lot of noise pollution. It'll be fine. It'll be fine if it's just a little bit loud. I'm willing to take that pain. Take that. Maybe right in the middle. Ah, sure thing. Sure thing. Let's make it a little bit louder. Let's put another stop over here. Even though there's not a whole lot around, we're gonna put another one right into the business zone. Not that I care for their well-being. One into the commercial zone. Right at this intersection. One in our office zone. That's a lot of stops, actually. It's a lot of stops. And another one at Orchid Hills. They might not use it. It might be a waste, but we can always build more industry in this way. So I'm willing to take that risk. Okay, tunnels. Quite expensive. Easy to do. Just connect the beginning of those individual roads with each other. You can also do curved roads, which I'll gladly do, so it doesn't look too stupid. And connect those back up. Wonderful. You can always add zones in between, just like with the bus zone. No problem. I'm gonna make it go from industry to our commercial zone. That's too much, too far. Very good. Connect up this one. Man, I love that there's a metro system here. That's great. Delete that, please. Refund. I'm gonna plan for the future. Oh, god damn it. That's totally crooked. I'm not standing for this. I'm not standing for... If I'm the mayor, no road's gonna be crooked. I'm gonna spend weeks perfecting it. Distance too short. What? Distance... Just do a straight road, weasel. Good. And connect this back up. This stuff is expensive. Luckily, I saved up. Like a good weasel. And I think we got it. Yes. Just one more connection and we're through. No! Curved road, please. I should also select curved roads. And I should get the hotkey down for selecting curved roads so I don't have to switch around with the mouse all the time. It's gonna speed up things. Just like with any other tool, I would always recommend learning hotkeys. It's not super straight, but it'll do the trick. So, an error, a mistake I made was to not build a line. You actually need to build a line here. You need to select this tool and then start a line. Only adding the metro station. I thought, you know, because it was the only thing that it was here and I connected it with tunnels, that would already be a stop. But no, metro lines can also be quite complex. So now we have a nice line here like this that just goes straight through the city. I hope they're using it. If not, that whole thing is a big waste of money. It's probably going to have a lot of noise pollution at these things. Yeah, you can see these little red dots. Could always be worse, so I'm okay with this. It's as much as a park. It's high, or the average noise pollution. That's okay. So let's see. How do I look at the line? If I go to bus and click the metro line... Car trip saved, none. Amount of vehicles, one resident, one weekly passenger, one resident. Wow. That many. Mind-blowing. Mind-blowing. Five. It might go up. It might go up. I hope it goes up. If not, I'm going to be a sad weasel. It's okay. It's okay. We have a metro line now. Even if it costs us a little bit more than it actually benefits us. I'm just happy that I have it. Check metro line. Very good. We have a high residential demand, and I think I'm gonna go ahead and start building some high density residential zones now too. For that, I'm going to use the double sided road. Double four-lane roads. That's what I was looking for. That's the word, Weasel. Four-lane roads. It's not that hard, Weasel. Get your vocabulary straight. Let's extend that. Let's connect the... Why can I... Space already occupied by a road that I want to connect to. Please. Thank you. I'm not connecting this one. I'm not amused. Fine. Good enough. They'll still have enough reach. And I'm gonna go ahead and upgrade this one as well. Looks a little bit more proper. And we're gonna go ahead and build zonal high residential buildings. They're like, well, skyscrapers in a way, I'd say. I'm not gonna build them here, so traffic can still flow somewhat properly there. Would have made sense to build another road around. I'll figure it out eventually. As long as we leave spaces in between the individual zones, we can always build more roads in between. Looking at the car traffic, I'm pleased to see that we're not totally broken in terms of this. Oh yeah, right, they need water. Kind of forgot about that. Sorry, guys. Water coming right up. One glass of water for the whole neighborhood. One bottle per person per day. Not too shabby. And go on. Connect there and all the way back through here. Ha. Nice and proper. This is a very rectangular city, I'm aware of that. Buy new land. There's a new piece of land available. Oh, there's a lot of land available. I don't even know where I want to put stuff because this is still just fine. Over here looks nice. There's a train attachment. If we extend this way, we might be fine. How many can I buy? A lot, obviously. Let's go ahead and buy this one and this one. Now we just effectively doubled our playing size. Not that I've been using this part too much. But we pretty much, yeah, we doubled our playing size, which is great. Oh, yeah, they're not, it's a little bit tight there. I can see that. You know what I want to try? That was my idea. Is a double lane road there to come off the highway. I mean, this is a highway exit. Look at all these floating cars. Supercars. Are they going to fall? Oh, they're falling down. And then they keep driving. Fantastic. This is glorious. I want to see... And don't upgrade to this type. Build out from this type. And do curve, please. Curve a little bit. Move this up. Yeah, highway exit like this. Fantastic. Mill the road around here. Make this go across. Space already occupied by the stuff below it? Yeah, looks like it. That's okay. We'll figure something out. Don't you worry. This is tricky. This is really tricky. To get this one proper. Alright, one more time. Come on. One more time. I'm not giving up on this. Yeah, this looks incredibly wrong. Look at that adorable little bridge. Perfect. So this is a... Oh no, this is a... I'm an idiot. I made the same mistake again. Alright, at least now I know how to build it. I need a one-way road. I guess this will do just fine. I thought that would work, but there's no one-way road. There's a four-way one-way road, but let's just build that again. Thought my plan was so genius. That's okay too. Now two lanes coming off this. And we're gonna do the same with this one lane. Is this a two-lane one? This is only a one-lane road, Weasel. Get your stuff straight. Good enough. Horrible way to go onto the highway, but I'm fine with this. All right, I fixed this. Not fixed it, but tried something. Sorry, that took a little bit. And we're going to have a look at our zone over here. They need water. That's because I didn't extend the pipes all the way. I am the worst. Now they're happy. And we have a nice big high-rise area. I mean, or at least apartment buildings, not high-rise. It's not enough yet. They can be upgraded 5 times as well. Those abandoned houses ruin the whole city. Really? Where are we having abandoned buildings? There's some fire. Oh, this whole industry that is abandoned. I can see that. That definitely did not go well. I'm just assuming... Oh, wow. What happened to my whole industry? Did the offices take away the jobs? Do we not have enough workers? Yeah, we do not have enough workers. Not enough workers. Zolmar Residential. They might be too educated. I guess that could be. Huh. Quite interesting. So we have a ton of abandoned buildings. I'm just going to go ahead and zone more residential then, if that's fine with you. Let's go ahead and zone some more. Not high density. I'm going to zone that here on the outside. Double road this way. Oh, come on. What did I build there? Do a straight road all the way over here. And let's connect this back up with a round road. Round road. And this looks nice. And I would love to have a high density zone here. I would love to have that right over here. Right on the outskirt of this. And we have a little one in here. That we could probably... Yeah, we can zone this up. No problem. Yeah, that'll work just fine. If I zone this in the middle. Yeah. Let me think for a second if this is the proper approach. Oh, there's a metro station. That's why I can't build here. I was wondering for a moment what the problem was. It's the metro station. The metro station ruins everything. Everything is ruined. No, it's not, but we're invalid too short. Distance too short for what? Oh, for making a curved road. Yeah, this is still a little bit tricky to get used to. We just will build it outwards from here and have our proper zoning. Here you go. More than enough zoning. That's an interesting way to zone things. It'll do the trick. Okay. Let's zone some low density residential here. Just right in. You know, it could be high density as well, right? I don't know if that is enough space for them, though. We'll try. Let's see what happens if I dezone this and just put high density here. It might not be enough. Let's see. No, they're building some buildings. It's a little bit tighter, granted. A little bit tighter, but they are building it there. So, let's go ahead and replace these zones. These low-density zones. And just, yeah, go crazy with high-density. We're gonna explode now. Or the city is gonna get really big really soon. We should hit 7,000 fairly quickly. Oh, we hit 7,000 already. I don't know why we lost so many. Probably because of the industry, but small city needs 10,000. Yeah. Industry is still doing a horrible... Oh, did I just... Oh, I just zoned something else there, I thought. Do we not have enough stupid people to work the heavy industry? Is that the thing? Everything's abandoned. The whole friggin' thing is just abandoned. I mean, I should not have any unemployment, should I? All right, we're going to have to figure out this mystery in the next episode. Thank you guys so much for watching. If you enjoyed this, please leave a like, and I hope to see you guys in the next one. I'm Weasel, I'm out, and I hope to see you around. Bye-bye!